wasting a crores together money and burying it. Of course, my mind was set at that time. By the time when I start the project, I was very much confirm about a concept.
Our construction aga time alli ಒಂದೊಂದು ನೈಟ್ ಅಂದರೆ 1 ವೀಕ್ ಇಲ್ಲೇ ಸ್ಟೇ ಆಗಿಬಿಡ್ತಿದ್ರು. ಮನೆಗೆ ಬಂದೇ ಇಲ್ಲ, ಅದೇ 1 ವೀಕ್ ಇಲ್ಲೇ ಸ್ಟೇ ಆಗಿಬಿಡ್ತಿದ್ರು ಅವರು. ನನಗಿದ್ದು ಆ ಥರ ಮಾಡೆಲ್ ಥರ ಅನ್ನೋದೇ ನನಗೆ ಡ್ರೀಮ್ ಇದ್ದಿದ್ದು. ಬಟ್ ಇವರು ಅದು ಸಣ್ಣ ಸಣ್ಣದು ಹಳ್ಳಿದೆಲ್ಲ ತಂದು ಈ ಥರ ಮಾಡಿದರೆ ಚೆಂದ, ಸಿಟಿನಲ್ಲಿ ಯಾರು ಮಾಡ್ತಾರೆ ಆ ಥರ, ಹಳ್ಳಿದೆ ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಮಾಡಿದ್ರೆ ಎಲ್ಲರೂ ಬಂದು ನೋಡ್ತಾರೆ ಅನ್ನೋ ಇದ್ರನ್ನ ತೋರಿಸ್ದಾಗ ನನಗೂ ಅಯ್ಯೋ ತುಂಬ ಖುಷಿ ಆಗ್ತಿತ್ತು. ಈ ಥರ ಇಲ್ಲ ಯೋಚನೆ ಮಾಡ್ತಾರಲ್ಲ ಇವರು ಅಂತ ಹೇಳಿ ಸಪೋರ್ಟ್ ಮಾಡ್ತಾ ಇದ್ದೆ. ಹೌದು ಚೆನ್ನಾಗಿದೆ ಮಾಡಿ ಏನಂತ.
And another on same time, my concept was complete and 100% pakka, exact what will come I know, but how to bring the money for it? See, I explained so many people, this concept is like this, like this. They used to listen like a mother telling a story to the son, oh, like this, oh, it is good, all those things. Finally, putting a money point comes, yeah, you should search money people. They never used to accept it. They used to say, oh, you may get some people like that. It is something like the money wise, whenever I talk, the support was not that good. Luckily, one of my friend, closest friend, we used to interact with him, and I was told well before this same concept. After 1.5 year, all of a sudden he came to me. Hey Ramesh, let us do it. Then I really got the life. I mean, I was in complete confirm, I'll do this project. With him, luckily his father, the next is the his father, when putting a crores together's money, all his circle also should agree. His father is supported like anything. Is Mr. Mohan. My friend name is Dilip. Okay. Mr. Mohan is now also is running a big chit company. Okay. He supported, like he said, you do this Ramesh, we'll invest. Okay. If it is not work also, we'll keep for our friend circle to stay. Okay. Like that he is encouraged. I think that is main success at that time when I felt actually. That was the first success, I can say. Starting means it is very simple. I am a site engineer, I am an architect, I am even sometime I worked as labor with this thing, workers. When I am doing it, money was coming, the material was arranging with one of my friend. I was not handling anything so that I was able to do better concept. Finally, people used to come and see and giving a comment, it is was going on. If so many times, I can't say I did 100% by my knowledge. So many people came and they gave us suggestions also. Maybe it may not work exactly, but I made it little correction and I added it. Something if anybody says, no, I was a good listener. I used to listen and then I used to think how we can apply with it, not exactly maybe, how we can transform that idea. In that way we made it. I can't say I made it. We all made this Guhantara. People started appreciating, people, they themselves used to come. Then the running wise also, again come to the point. After opening, we made it anyway. Finally, we land up at the end. Who will run this? Till that time, it was not even thought about it. Then I felt if I leave this, if somebody started using it, they never find out where is the cable, where is the pipeline and other things. How to come here regularly so that I could have... I myself can see, you know, like that I started thinking. And people also, there was no choice other than that. And some people we inquired, they didn't agree with this because it is difficult to maintain. This is not like a star hotel and you can keep this and maintain this many staff is required, all those things. It is unusual things, it is difficult to maintain, and even a bit scared in maintenance of electrical, plumbing, and where the lines are there. Like that, we didn't get a better feedback to run. And finally, I was in a mood, over maybe running, I always should come, that I was, mindset was there to support them for a while at least. Then it happened like that, we ourselves started running it. After running, we are came to know these many taxes are there, these many things are there, these many agencies we have to handle. It was very strange, the work what I was doing actually as an architect and as a hospitality industry. There is a big gap, big change. And also even attitude and gesture wise also, I have to change myself. Like that it became. Architect means I don't have to talk with anybody, with a crazy, unknown people.
Yeah.
Here I have to talk with the unknown faces. Okay. As if like you know very well, like you know you are very heartily connected, like.
Okay.
It is necessary here.
Yeah.
The treating of people,
yeah,
and understanding their requirement. So many times they ask which we are not having. Mm-hmm. We have to give a good definition otherwise. Explanation. These all became a necessity. So my character also was something different at that time. I was a moody, I was not talking to the people sometime. I wanted to sit alone to think. This bit change at that time. Really we felt very unusual time. Then of course, it is gradually like a ramp. We have learnt everything and we came to this stage. Now, really I am thinking, at that time situation, this situation is different. Now I am 100% hospitality industry person now. Even the reaction from the friend circle, whoever visited here, who wrote about our resort, these all making me, inspiring me to think still more better and give still more better ideas for different themes to this, in this particular industry. Because this supports me, it gives a very good backup. Because I am an architect, this is a resort what I am going to do, a chain of resort. This needs a change. Whatever at present tourism industry is having, in this particular field, it really needs a change.